Welcome back, Wizards. My name is Robert Eichner with BGTV. And this is Transportation Class.
I wear a steel hard hat. I can ride rope, a hammer and paint.
So I'm here with
Mike Douglas.
So Mike, what have you been able to take away from this class so far?
Using all the different power tools, how to use them, and using those power tools to build projects.
Okay, and how do you think this class differs from the regular core classes?
It's a more hands-on class from all the other classes, and we learn from doing.
Okay, and last but not least, do you think you're going to use these skills learned later in life?
Yes, definitely. Probably with building renovations to my house.
All right, thank you so much. All through my blue-collar roots, feel like I'm working overtime on a runaway train. I got to bust loose from this ball and chain. I'm a hard working man. So I'm here with
Mr. Dunlop.
So Mr. Dunlop, what can students expect to take away from this class?
Taking away from this class, you're going to learn about a lot of the different impacts on society, about different modes of transportation, land, air, and sea, just different things we do just to move people and or goods around, and impacts on society and just different ways of doing it.
And do you think this class caters more towards a kinesthetic learner rather than a logical learner?
Definitely caters more to a kinesthetic learner. It's a lot of hands-on. You learn about stuff, and then you actually get to kind of test that out by doing different units and projects.
Okay, and what's your favorite thing to teach in this class?
My favorite thing to teach in this class is rebuilding lawnmower engines, which is just a fun project because most kids probably haven't done that before, and it's just kind of fun to see. Like, it's just kind of fun and hands-on.
Okay, thank you so much. I like to party hard. I carry on with the cattle at Cutie, spend my whole week's pay on some weekend. And that wraps it up for Transportation Class. This is Robert Eichner with BGTV, signing off. Back to you in the studio.